Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. For your daily energies, Gemini, I'll be picking few cards. For your love reading, it's going to be like a pick a card. So I have two piles for you today. Whichever pile you want to watch, you can skip to the timestamp and watch that video, guys. And it is going to be a very specific reading. Whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it and choose the pile, guys. I hope it resonates. So let's start with the daily reading, Gemini. Ace of Swords in reverse, the Sun, and the Magician in reverse. So with these cards in your situation today, guys, something is worrying you and something is the reason for stress, maybe in your career. Things are happening without your expectation, something out of expectation, and it may be worrying you. And though you have good opportunities or offers in your situation, you feel that certain things are not going right. That is what I said, guys. Something unexpected is happening. But whatever your situation today, guys, with this card, this is a very powerful card here, guys. It stands for that positive positivity, happiness, and that contentment. So whatever your situation is, you are able to find that happiness and joy, contentment today, Gemini. So all that negatives are going to get reversed, and you have that confidence and strength in your heart of cards to deal with your circumstance. So that is what I see with these cards, Gemini, for your love reading. Stay tuned for that reading. Don't miss on that reading, Gemini. That is coming up right now. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card reading. So this is the first deck and this is the second deck. So whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it and meditate for a few seconds in silence and open your eyes. Choose the pile that comes to you first. I hope this reading resonates. So I'll be silent for a few seconds and we will start with this first deck, guys. So let's start the reading with the first deck, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. I'll be picking one card, guys, from this deck for your situation. So one card readings are very specific, so it will answer any questions we have in our mind regarding any situation. So we can think of our situation, and I'll open the card now. Divine Discontent. With this card, the energy is that, guys, maybe in our situation today, you have that understanding with this person, love, you may share a great intimacy with them, but you feel that something is missing in your heart of hearts. You may have that discontent in yourself. So something is telling you something is wrong in this connection, or something is missing and you are not happy. Maybe you feel this way, maybe you are not satisfied, you don't feel that perfect contentment, because this discontent is there in your heart to lead you towards a greater purpose in life. Maybe because of this discontent, you will strive hard to move towards a better understanding, maybe a better understanding in this connection, or you may learn something about this person, come to a clarity about something, or whatever is the necessary thing, whatever should unfold, it will help you unfold this feeling of something missing or something stressing you. You may not see that result now, but you are moving towards that, and destiny is pushing you towards that change, whatever is needed to bring that satisfaction in your heart, guys. So maybe in this connection you are missing something, and you are already progressing towards that missing part or missing link. So whatever that is, you will soon realize and you will soon be able to achieve. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys. So for those who have chosen this deck, I'll be picking one card from this deck, guys. So let's see what is the card. This is the card here. So whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation today, guys, you can think about it, and I'll open this card now. Yang. So with this card in your situation today, this card stands for action and creative activity, guys, and the power of action in our situation. So whatever your circumstances are, you are supporting it with your actions, and today it is expected of you to make that first move. And in your circumstance today, in this relationship, you know you are moving towards something really good and something assuring, something truthful and honest. So if you have that true love with this person, if you love them, you can move forward and propose to them, make that first step. And this is the time to lead. This is the time to take those step up our actions. And that is what this card is about, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. So if you are waiting to make an important decision, maybe if you want to propose to this person for marriage or engagement, you can do it because this is the right time for it. That is what I see with this card, guys. So for those who are waiting to make that important decision, this may be the right time, and you can make the first move, and this person will readily accept your proposal. So that is what I see with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.